Go.
Hi.
Hi. Devil C.
Class number probably class 5, 6.
Integer number.
Yeah. That.
And then we did the sailor box. So we started with 8 count, which looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, triple step, rock step. So we start exiting from this with leaders out right. And we did also, yes, 6 count. Yes, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. This was 6 count version, and then we also showed that we don't have to do triple steps. We can do, for example, like 1, 2, 3, 4, step, step, triple step, 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 rock step, triple step.
So play around with those options. You can do steps, you can do kicks, which we're going to do in a bit, or triple steps, or just 8 count footwork. So triple step, 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 triple step.
And we also did the same, similar move with the kicks, so more in the Charleston context. So it was with the jump. So 1, 2, kick step, kick step, jump, kick step, rock step.
Okay, started on the wrong foot.
So we start with out, and then the same exit. So we, from this point, we do exactly the same, like with triple steps, but with kicks.
Yeah.
And this was it. See you next time.